Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 18 and 6. So let's start. So to find it out, we need to write both the numbers like this, 18, 6. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide and we'll be having what? We'll be having 9, 3. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? None of the number. So we'll go to the next prime number, that is 3. And with 3, both the numbers are divisible. So we'll divide and we'll be having 3, 1. Now again, if we check, is any of the number divisible by 3? Only the first number is. So we'll divide and we'll be having 1, 1. Now this one was not divisible by 3, so we just copied it down, okay? Now once we get 1, 1, we need to stop and we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 18 and 6 is equals to multiply whatever you have got on the left hand side, that is 2 × 3 × 3. So the answer or the LCM will be 3 × 9 = 18. So the LCM will be 18. So this is all about LCM of 18 and 6. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.